Okay, Nick Johnson has a question. Nick has asked, is there a minimum amount of damper that should be engaged in the bottom leg? Yeah, so that kind of comes into something I touched on a little bit before. So what Nick's asking there is that we've got this low amount that can wind off. In this case, yeah, I can see there's quite a lot of the dampers only sitting about that far. The threaded section of the damper is only sitting about that far. So in this particular case, this has got a huge amount of engagement in the lower leg. Obviously, it's going to depend. The safe amount that you have engaged is going to depend on the materials. It's going to depend on the manufacturer, whether you've got steel or aluminium body damper in low amount. But what Nick's talking about there is he's concerned that as you wind this damper out of the low amount too far, that you're going to end up in a situation where you don't have enough engaged. The problem with not having enough thread engagement between both parts here is that with all of that force you've got, remember, all of that force that's being reacted through the tire, obviously part of it, the lateral forces anyway, are going through the lower control arm, but certainly in a McPherson strut like this, this strut body is not only supporting the weight of the car and the weight transfer, it's also got a huge amount of lateral force on it as well. So the point he's making there is that you don't want to you want to have enough that you can react all the forces safely so you don't have a structural failure by unwinding this too far. Now, the first thing I'd say to that, if you have got a set of coilovers designed for your particular application, so for your particular model of car, it's really unlikely that you're going to be able to wind it too far out of the window. It's going to be designed to have a pretty wide window around the adjustment region that you need, because obviously all of these different heights and layouts are really specific to each car. So first thing, you're probably going to struggle to get long way out of the window. But as a general sort of rule, if I was using something like an aluminium body damper and a steel housing, something like that, I probably really wouldn't want any less than sort of 30 to 40 millimeters of engagement in there. That would be my gut feeling. But also the other important thing, particularly if you're buying from a reputable manufacturer, is that they will give you a recommendation on that as well. They'll say there'll be a minimum thread engagement or a minimum point as far as how far out of the out or in out of that housing it can be. And that's really the first place I'll be starting was with the manufacturer's recommendations. So hopefully, Nick, that gave you a little bit of an insight into the minimum amount of thread engagement there. If you like free stuff and you'd like to learn more about optimizing the performance and handling of your car on the racetrack, as well as improving your skills behind the wheel, then we've got a great deal for you. Click the link in the description of this video to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You're guaranteed to learn a lot and you'll have a chance to ask questions which we'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so click the link to claim your spot.